It's a Canadian guitar, a Godin, and Dunlop Wah. Love the dive bombing on this this guitar. Watched the film and improvised the music to it, and that took me a weekend. So that made me think, you're not a filmmaker. The Gibsons in those days, they weren't actually that good, and I tried some out in the shop, and they just didn't seem to do it, you know, so ended up buying this Canadian guitar instead, which was in the shop, and superb machine, you know, so yeah. Nice to hear that again.